My name is Firele Baez, and I am a visual artist.
My work mines histories as a way of challenging, critiquing, and interrogating conventional ideas about history and whose stories are included.
In Joy Out of Fire, I have depicted some of the incredible women of color who are featured in the archives of the Schomburg Center for Research in Black Culture.
The importance of specifically mining these histories in Harlem and presenting them there is that it's a place where the entire African diaspora has interacted and then reverberated globally. Through my research within the Schomburg archives, I found that many of these women's narratives were nestled within their male family members or counterparts in a way that didn't fully honor them, and I wanted to be able to give space for these women to be fully seen. The further I got along into the research in the Schomburg, the more I realized that there were many connections between these women, both in time and practice. And so it was deciding a way of putting those women intergenerationally within a conversation with each other. My hope with this exhibition is to be able to create a space for refracting filters of who and what we see ourselves as, what we can be, and what future generations can